Hey guys, what's up? My name is Corey and welcome back to a brand new video. I'm miles behind my recording. It's now Saturday and I have to record 5-6 more videos by tomorrow. I got family barbecue, got stream tonight, which yeah, this video will probably be going out on the Tuesday, maybe Wednesday. Not quite sure just yet, but yeah, we'll be playing more Mw3 Survival mode. Recording. Now what do I want to do? I think we are gonna go with underground today. We did resistance last time. If you missed that, I'll leave a link to that description. We got to like around 28, I wanna say. This one we're gonna do underground. Our goal for the easy set is get to around wave 25, I'm gonna say, instead of 20. I think we're gonna do maybe one or two more Mw3 survival modes this week. Because I'm off another week after I get to disband. Place where I can just run and stuff. It's probably the worst place on the top wall. I'm like, I'm getting stuck. First game of the day, worst game of the day. Yeah, the main thing will be sitting in here, camping in like this section here. Maybe even over there. Oh, game for us. Oh no, it's out there we usually come. Sorry, doggy. Oof.
multitasking.
Yeah, I gotta go buy myself some armor. Bone armor. Get sentry gun nice and early. Recon my flashbangs. Oh, just throw grenade back some. Recon grenades. Claymores. That's what it's gonna be.
They're falling back. Check equipment and ammo.
I say just get BP. Oh, hello. Next round off this helicopter. Could probably get armor, but well. Alright, let's helicopter this round. Oh, really? This might be a problem. I remember how I said I should be good. Huh. Like it. Whew. Oh, getting pros again. Okay. Get body armor. I'm gonna try heading it this way to this house over here. I'll honestly say. I know where I think this camp.
That's the last of them. Good job.
It's down here, isn't it? Yeah. There's a couple of claymores down there. Down here, and yeah, all three things are in close proximity. Then there's one there.
Be aware, Tango's reported to have C4 strapped to their chest.
We're getting assault rifle soon.
Hostiles neutralized. Rearm if you need to.
Say get rid of the PP. I wanna get the sorry fools. Get the fad. I should also get Cedric up for backup.
Thermal scans show attack dogs in your area. Sentry gun ready for deployment.
I just found hopefully we are in about 2,500. Yeah, fab is a good choice. Sorry, dog. Oh, remember I said 2,500? Yeah, golden for that. There we go. Back.
That's all of them. Nice work, team.
What I think we should do is put that like. There.
Predator missile ready for deployment. Enemy choppers are transporting armored divisions to the area. Recommend you switch to heavy weapons. Friendly predator missile inbound.
Fish. Okay, Delta squad. All right, Scuttle squad.
Riot team will be on station in 30 seconds.
Here they come, the Russian squad. Alright, should be fine for ammo. Get body armor, refill that. I should sit properly, it's not so much how I can get the game in position. Move some stuff around because my desk is full. Press the wrong button again. Oh shit, come on. You're actually with the fuck, man? Alright, Russia squad. Good to go. We'll probably just get like a second sentry gun, put it like there. Got some claymores around in here. We lost one, okay. Not a problem. Next round is attack dogs. I'm going to grab a grey launcher centric gun. Has been claymores. Grey launcher centric gun, claymore, grab 10. Not using them yet, but. Should be a dog round? Yeah. This one on my sentry gun. Shit. Not gonna lie, probably gonna turn the sentry guns around. And just use claymores aside. Also, we know what around us is, so rebuy that. Riot team will be on station in 30 seconds. We can take out one with guns, one with predator. Predator missile ready for deployment. Really? You took out both my sentry guns? Well.
Be advised, intel shows enemy strong points near your position.
No, it's close to that, okay. Yes. Just normally have 200 monies for each kill. Body armor, submachine gun. See where I'm wave. 17 this will be. Got a riot shield. Did we lose one? No, all three are still here. For the moment.
Multiple contacts inbound.
So that there should be able to shoot down there then. Yep.
Sentry gun ready for deployment.
Come on.
Be aware, Tango's reported to have C4 strapped in their chest.
Oh wow. What is that spawn? Load up there.
They're done. Good work, gentlemen.
Alright, we have to our actual squad now. I play myself because I think this might be trip jog. Well, that might be next round.
Tat dog.
Honestly, I think it's probably best if we sit up top. We sit here. Alright, we're just gonna start this round. That's what we're gonna have to take out. The first pred. It didn't kill it. This is a rip. Oh no, it's dead. It's dead, it's dead. Whoa.
Predator missile ready for deployment.
Second one is. This is risky, I know. Self reset back up. I should just be able to gun this one down now. There we go. All right. Alright, now this is very open. But I think it'll be best because then we're not so trapped.
Fleer is picking up heat signatures headed your way, over.
So again, wave 25 was the target. We've got 4 rounds to go. Sentry gun's still shooting teammates. Alright, we need an ammo refill. We're just gonna get a second sentry gun. Second regular such round and claymores.
Enemy contacts approaching your position.
We may lose our arch. Yeah, we're gonna lose our arch. Let's go. No, it's best not. It's tempting.
Enemy troops incoming. Be advised, enemy claymore is near your position.
Can't just wait for our teammates to die. That was clutch. Right. Here's a play. We go grab another sentry, grab body armor, come back. We'll have 5,000 enough for a right shield squad. I'll just cool them in the middle of the bloody round, which is bloody annoying, but. Sentry ground, we have to move back slightly just so I think this round starts with a helicopter. Yeah, thought so. Recommend you find some cover. Attack dogs outfitted with explosives are in your vicinity. Recommend you keep your distance over. Enemy forces in your vicinity. Sentry gun offline. Okay, this is not the play. That was bloody stressful. I think the play now is let's just get an LMG. We'll do this with one sentry gun, I don't give a shit. Because they got fads, so I can pick up ammo off the ground for that. Try and take this out as fast as possible. Right, there goes down. Really got to get red dots out of this thing. Honestly, I'm gonna get red dots at this thing because I hate the RSS on this. Machine guns. Dot site. There we go. Now I can actually see. Predator missile. Ready for deployment. Yep. Oh, what? What killed me? Oh, we got the wave 26. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please show me, sure, either like, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, I shall see you in the next one.